Form3 is a cloud-native payment technology provider. We run a platform that enables financial services to move their difficult and complex payment processing onto our platform for scale, resilience, and functionality. Form3 was established just under 6 years ago to tackle the challenge faced by many small and large financial institutions, the limited choice of legacy technology estates that they either already ran or software that they would need to buy to make payments work for their customers. So we were formed to use and leverage the cloud-native technology from many other industries that had reached maturity and really try and tackle the quite difficult nut of how would you use that technology to reinvent and reimagine the way that payment processing would be done by a financial institution. Taking on financial services clients and critical services like payments for those clients poses a number of challenges. The first is how do we evidence the security of a cloud-native platform? And we've been able to do that by building security directly into the application and infrastructure of our business, leveraging the tools of AWS and our own developed tools in many cases. The second challenge we've needed to overcome is really to leverage the technology to evidence resilience. Payments just have to work. There's no option about them sometimes working. It's a very, very sensitive resiliency area. And so leveraging AWS and cloud tools and cloud native technology really allows us to show to financial institutions that resilience can be designed into platforms and that operational resilience can be significantly improved over and above levels achieved with proprietary data centers that are expensive and complicated to maintain. And I think the third challenge that we've had to face with our customers has been the idea of moving these services to a third-party organization. So typically, again, these have been managed in-house. And so we've been able to use the technology and our own understanding of the payments ecosystem to reassure clients that payment processing needn't be complex. It can be run on a platform very, very successfully. And that's what Form3 have been doing over the last 5-6 years. Form3 was born in the cloud. It was born in AWS. And so we have had a long and sustained relationship leveraging the tools and capabilities of AWS to achieve our aims. This includes the use of AWS for our key production environments. Those are processing many, many tens of millions of transactions a month for regulated businesses across the UK and Europe, soon to be the US. We've also taken the opportunity to use AWS to allow us to cycle up and build environments for our rapidly expanding development teams quickly, efficiently and cheaply, and that's allowed us to progress very quickly with the development of new functionality to support our customers. What's also been really interesting in the relationship with AWS from our perspective is the availability of bright and very technically astute architects who've worked with our cloud native engineers to bring all of that expertise together to make sure that the solutions that we build and the platform that we've delivered is something which can stand the test of financial institutions' customers. We see a number of benefits in Form3 from having worked with AWS. Firstly, the maturity at the beginning of our life cycle of the AWS technical estate has enabled us to move more quickly into production. It's enabled us to move more rapidly into scale, and it's enabled us to do that whilst maintaining our agility for development. And that's not an easy thing to do. And we've leveraged all the tools we can find in AWS and our own manufactured tools to help us to achieve that. Those are all significant benefits. In run, the ability to really scale into consistent processing has been very valuable for us, and that is underpinned by the stability and the continued good performance of AWS in both resilience and technical performance. The Form3 solution has become integrated and integral to some of the largest financial institutions in the world and their ability to deliver payments for their end customers. The benefits, therefore, of leveraging the scaling, security and resilience model of public cloud and particularly AWS, that's really, really enabled us to evidence and continue to build on our platform for the benefit of those customers. That means they know it's secure, they know it's going to work all the time. And they absolutely know that it will deal with whatever scale or change that that they need us to throw at it. Form3 CAWS is a critical partner in our expansion. We've worked with them since inception, and will do into new markets and into new functional developments. Specifically, being able to take the same technical understanding that we've leveraged out of the UK and Europe and use that to build our platform out into the US will be happening very shortly, and we'll be leveraging AWS to achieve that. As we move through our functional roadmap, we will also start to look through how do we really expand on the data analytics and understanding of flows running across our platform. And we're looking forward to exploring with AWS tools that that would be developed that might help us with that process. And we're also looking forward to sharing with AWS our experience of critical infrastructure for regulated businesses. It's imperative that financial institutions understand and really leverage the capabilities of cloud for important and critical services. And we're just at the start of that journey, and we're looking forward to working alongside AWS to leverage their experience, but also to share our own about how and where this works most effectively and to the benefit of ultimately us all as end consumers of banks and other financial services businesses.